Okay, this girl is Lux. We think she's about 6 years old. She came from the Anderson shelter. A lady up there, Lux found her way to the lady's house, and she kept her up there for about 3 days, but she had other dogs. And so, anyway, this lady had her at her house. She did really well there. She had her kind of out in a shed near a barn, and there were barn cats out there. She didn't seem that interested, but she didn't test that real closely either. Seemed friendly with the other dogs. Right now, Lux has a mammary tumor. We just spayed her and found a mammary tumor, and she's going to go to the vet and get that. Oh, she found something to eat. Looks like she hadn't missed too many meals. We're going to get that looked at, so you'll want to check back for updates on her. But she's a nice girl. Look at her. And so sweet. I think she's a little sore back there by that tumor, and she's got a sore foot, too. So she's had a rough road, but we're going to get her fixed up. Hey, Lux. Hi, baby. Kiss. Oh, that tail's wagging. Give us a kiss. Pretty girl. What are you talking about? What are you talking about? She was leaning on Sherry, too. You big baby. I think she is a big baby. There she is. Look at her. Oh, now we got her started. We can't shut her up.
You're like a coyote.
Kilo did that. Kilo did this yip that sounded like a coyote.
Her coyote.